Good morning, Penny Panthers!
I'm Hallie, and today is Thursday, December 20th, E-Day.
I'm Ainsley. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Happy birthday to Kaylin Holbrook, William Dempsey, Chandler May, Hudson Klingle, and Serena Sahai, Gage Laredo, and Ainsley Laredo, his twin sister. Happy winter birthdays to Allie Balder, Harris Amro, Zade Amro, and Malik Amro.
Today's main entree lunch choice is pancakes with scrambled eggs. Alternate entrees are cheeseburgers, sun butter and grape jelly sandwich, and sun butter, veggie sticks, and Chex Mix.
Hey Ainsley, what are you going to do over the break?
Well, I know my family's coming in to celebrate Christmas and my birthday, and I don't really know.
That sounds fun. What are you most looking forward to?
Well, every year our family always goes to the Candle Lab, so I'm really looking forward to going to that. What are you going to do?
I don't really know what I'm going to do.
Well, since you don't know, here's a list of things that you can do over break.
I heard that maybe I should go see zoo lights.
Yeah, maybe you should also go make gingerbread houses.
Cool.
Some other things that hands-on-as-we-grow.com/fun-things-to-do-over-winter-break-kids said to do are...
cut paper snowflakes.
Build a snowman from your aircraft.
Donate old toys and books to a local charity or daycare.
Do a puzzle bigger than you've ever done before.
Or bake something that has to do with winter.
You could also make a fort to cover the living room.
Watch a favorite movie inside the fort.
Speaking of which, some fun holiday movies are...
Elf.
Home Alone.
How the Grinch Stole Christmas.
Polar Express.
The Star.
Santa Paws.
And Frosty the Snowman.
That's all for today.
Kindergarten, first grade, second grade, third, fourth grade, fifth grade. Now let's learn.